Good day to you friends and followers, my name is Gray Fox, and welcome to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan. Now, for anyone that does not know, I am a tremendous Ninja Turtles fan, having grown up in the 80s, and I was there when they first released, and I was attached to pretty much anything Ninja Turtles related. I've seen the games from the very beginning, and played all of them since they came out. And I have to say that it's been a tremendous downslide for the games. And I think this is the newest installment in that. Except now I have the advantage of being able to show it to all you guys while I watch it go into a heaping, burning wreckage of terribleness. So I want to say thank you guys so much for sticking with me while I probably break down and cry as I watch my childhood be reincarnated as these fellows here. So without any further ado, we'll jump into this. And I do want to say, though, so there's kind of a further ado, that if you guys haven't seen the impressions videos, basically I just play for a bit, I comment on it, I let you guys know what I think initially and whether or not this is something that I would actually spend more time playing. And for those that don't know, one thing that's really weird is Ninja Turtles games are really well known for co-op play, so you can just hop in with a friend ever since the Nintendo. And of course the epitome of it all, the Turtles in Time on the SNES, being able to sit down and just play with somebody else. And this game completely eliminates that, and it is instead a one-player game with online co-op options, which makes zero sense to me. I don't understand why the Turtles have their little turtle comms on anyway, like their Blu-rays. It's like, you guys are right next to each other, just talk to each other. It worked for you guys in the 80s, it's gonna work for you guys in the, you know, 2020 era, it's fine, just talk. You don't need the headsets. So I don't know. Anyway, let's go ahead and hop into this and let's just see how much this is gonna hurt my soul. Yeah, we auto saving is good. If you're playing first time, tutorial. Nope, I don't need tutorials. Movie gallery, overall results, leaderboards, options. Okay, let's do story mode. Let's at least do something of interest, and hopefully it won't be too bad. Character Leonardo, turtle loadout, stage, difficulty, and start. Okay, so Leonardo was my favorite growing up. Second was Raphael. There's normal? What's the other option? Time for the leader to shine. Warp dash, combo attack, turtle time, and healing circle. There's a loadout. You can acquire and upgrade ninjutsu and equip, upgrade, and dismantle charms. By upgrading, you can decrease their cooldown times, and by equipping charms, you'll receive various perks. Gotcha. Allows you player level increase, and charms can be obtained from green rocks hidden around each stage. Okay. Shell Crusher. Wait, what's turtle time? Temporarily slow down enemies. Shell Crusher. A tailspin dash attack that hits all enemies in front of the player. Jump in the air into lots of shurikens. Attack all enemies around you in a windmill dance attack. Actually, spin attack was Leonardo's original one from the first Manhattan game, the TMNT 3. It's Manhattan something. I don't know. I have it sitting in the other room. Temporarily move and attack faster. Place a stand-in doll that distracts enemies. Perform a super jump on the spot. If I can get the other one, I'm going to do it. Oh, I could be level 4. We're gonna try to get that. That will be our goal for this video if we can get this and try it out. So it means turtle times when we start with it. No, we don't. What? This is unlock at player level 6. So we don't have it, or we can't use it. Or do we already have? You know what? I don't know. I'm not even going to argue with that. Whatever. That's fine. We don't have anything. Okay. Well, that's gonna be the end of that then. Stage is Bebop. Is that the first one? Then Rocksteady slash Karai, who is the daughter of Shredder himself, or Oroku Saki. Slash looks so weird now. Armagon. Okay, Armagon is in this. Of all the people, Armagon is in this. Wingnut. I wonder if Screwloose is in this too then. General Krang. Mega Krang. I have no idea what that's in reference to. And Shredder himself. Surprised they don't have the mutant Shredders. The ones from, I think, like comic. Ooh, I want to say it was in the 1920, something like that. The original comic series where Shredder comes back, they get his DNA. Alright, so Bebop. difficulty is going to be normal, and we're going to start.
Okay, let's go, everyone.
Let's go, everyone. I'm the leader. I'm going to tell you when to go. TCRI. The company responsible for the mutagen.
You came.
Yes.
Lip syncing is so bad. I don't like how robotic Shredder's become.
I plan for all contingencies, Shredder. Can I assume that you are prepared for...
Oh, and this one is overly muscular.
All is in order, General.
Excellent. Shall we begin?
Look at Craig's little legs!
Indeed.
Itty bitty legs. I'm a very big Shredder fan, though, too. No matter who the Ninja Turtles ever fight, Orokusaki was always the best.
Bad guys. I mean, like, really, really bad. I've never seen anything like it. It's the same thing all over the city. Crime levels are spiking like crazy.
And I don't know, like, I don't like how they changed April.
Our old adversaries are once again engaged in mischief.
Oh, mischief.
Mischief is how I describe something this ambitious, Father.
You are right, Donatello. Whatever their motive, we are honor-bound to intercede, my son.
Why is Splinter old and fat?
We must do so.
Well, I know he's old.
Caution. As always, our enemies remain dangerous and unpredictable.
Yeah, well, they ain't the only ones. Speaking of unpredictable, where's Mikey?
Right here, dude. Just found some leftover pie in the fridge that I am honor bound to scarf down before we head out.
Honor bound? Oh, for crying out. It's just pizza, Mike. Let's go.
Mm. Yeah, but if he's hungry, let him eat.
Peroni, such moral mozzarella.
I can already tell this is going to be terribly scripted.
Dudes, check it out.
Yeah, that was not synced at all.
What the heck are those footloosers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Why are the weapon bandings, the bindings, why are they the same color? Like, why the nunchaku is orange? I don't know of anybody that uses orange nunchakus. Yeah, I'm sure it's an excellent thing. It's a very good thing. He's actually preparing a charity run event, and you guys are just... See, these guys were actually part of, like, the 4K. Ooh, disco lights! Oh, I was getting into that.
The radar's going crazy, guys. Be super careful.
Okay, let's try jump attacks. Okay, so what about... Ooh, I want that. Give me that. Jump. I get double jump. Wait. Did I just have a parachute? I did. I don't have a parachute. No. I didn't do anything. I just jumped around. Mission rank S. Well, it's good to know that my parachute was that useful to these guys. Did I just automatically parkour? Then explosive. Why are there explosive barrels in this city? I'm afraid I don't understand. I just got out here, lady. What are you guys doing up there? How did you guys get up there? Hi. I'm gonna hit my circle, or my triangle. Okay, that was a combo. Nice.
Sounds like they're planning something big. Setting location now.
Scroll. What's circle do? Nothing? Okay. R3 T-glass? Oh. Disarm the bombs. The Boems. Well, that guy was not wanting to die. Diffuse. Oh, that's what circle does. Hold. Hold it. Hold it. Oh, there's a guy behind us. Don't worry, guys, I got this. You just go ahead and defuse that bomb. Yep, on me. What was the co-op move buttons? I didn't see. Who was I trying to co-op? I don't understand, game. I just don't understand. Yeah, you take that. Yeah. Beat you up in the corner. I don't understand how when someone's beating you with sharp objects, you don't just bleed out and die. Also, for anybody that doesn't know about the comic books, it was very brutal. Comic books were very brutal. Ah, oh no! I am in the trouble. What if I hit L1? Oh, apparently it doesn't go too well. What about health? How do I go about getting that? Oh good, I got some there. I don't know how, but... What the? Stop that. Where are these guys coming from anyway? They're just appearing out of nowhere? Yay! Okay. What is this? Return to lair. Okay, so this is just more or less like a free roam deal. Disarm the bomb. Is this a bomb? Yeah. Oh, you guys gonna hit me. Oh, I was gonna say, you guys block them. You guys defuse. I got this. Don't worry. So he defused. Okay, he defused it. Gotcha. I get the most takedowns, most hits. First one there. Yeah. So I can return to lair. I don't want to go return to lair though. How about the bebop thing though? Like, what's the next part of that? Is it just a matter of defeating enemies until he shows up? How do I go up the... Oh, okay, you just auto climb. Look like a grinding rail here. Boom. Are those bad guys? Those are bad guys. Yeah. My combo was a little unnecessary there. Hi. Frame rate's a little weird at times.
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
Where at? Where they be? I'll go get them. What's that red thing? Clear out the hideouts? No, I saw a red thing. Yeah, be quiet for a second. I saw a red thing. And I want it. And now I don't see it. Did I get it? Oh, hi. Apparently this guy's a better ninja than we are because he snuck up behind Donatello and just punched him in the back and he didn't notice. I saw a red thing somewhere. And now that's going to bug me because I don't know where I saw it. Okay, well, whatever. I could complain a little bit about the camera, but honestly, I don't think it's... What the heck? Can I go in this way? Check. Oh, what's this all about? Hi. Can I do this? No. Hideout cleared. Good. Can I go this way? Nope. Do I have to go right back out the window? Can I just break all your computers? Why are we just leaving the computers alone? Ooh, that looks like a sewer thing. They're marking us out, man. I don't like it. I don't like it. Do we go back out the window now? Yep. Alright, one hideout cleared. There's the other one that way. Jump onto awnings to give yourself a big boost into the air. Pizza truck. Do I get life from this? Probably not. There's 3 foot soldiers following us. So yoink. And check. Hi. You guys are just training here. Don't mind us. Yeah, that should have stayed home. Okay, thank you. Is it not clear yet? Are these guys just running around with money? Is that what's going on here? What? That was just ridiculous. Okay. Anyway. So Bebop is gonna pop out now? Because it looks like his little meter is full. Reach his location at the bank. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should go to the lair before I fight Bebop. He's at the bank. Marking it on your T-glass. Well, you can pick up the barrels. Okay. How do I know how to get back to the lair, though? That looks like an area over there I can use. Okay, let's go that way, then. Ooh, a skate park thing. Ooh, a green thing. Thank you. So those are battle points, I believe is what it said. Bye guys, I'll be back in a minute. At the lair you can exchange your battle points for items. You can also exchange items you're carrying with any items you have in storage. You'll lose all of your items when you complete a stage, so make active use. Oh, preservation to slot an item, then choose the item you want to equip. Okay. Jump drink, speed drink, power drink, pizza. Ooh, pizza. Two slices of your HP. Plasma mine, virus bomb. Hookshot, plasma launcher. A plasma rocket. I like the sound of the plasma rocket. Pizza, gravity device, freeze bomb, grand fireworks. Gravity field draws in enemies, freezes enemies. Fireworks dealing damage. Porta cannon. Cool. Missile turret. Plasma turret and revive pizza. Well then, that's awesome. And then storage, nothing in there. Maybe we should get a cannon. Let's check the cannon out. Why not? Also maybe go 250 is one. This is four, right? So why wouldn't I do this? Everyone's HP. Ooh. You're only. Let's do this. And then. Well, the caltrop thing, the virus bomb, and then maybe missile turret. We have 1600 left. We get the plasma. Six heat-seeking missiles. These are definitely going to hit, though. Let's do this. All right, I'm ready now. See, Master Splinter is actually really awesome. You don't get to see him do much anything like the cartoons or whatnot. That way. Oh, there's another. There's a big red thing up there in the sky. What is that? I also am not entirely sure how to get to that. I think it's going to involve this railing, though. Nope, maybe not. I don't know, then. I'm obviously not proficient enough at this game yet to understand how to do that. Where am I going? Whee! I'm not entirely sure how they can move like Spider-Man, but okay. What is this? Did I destroy you? Oh, I got a collectible. I look like a vintage comic book, actually.
Wow, you found something pretty rare.
Okay.
Can I have a look at it when you get back?
What is this?
Make sure you're ready for anything. Don't get caught off guard.
Are we going like the back way into the bank? Why does that exist in the first place? Why is this even a thing? Bank vault. It's all empty. Warning. Oh no. That can't be good. Pizza. Bosses are very powerful. Well, I would hope so. Use the lock-on feature to carefully observe their movements and make sure you can dodge their attacks whenever you can. Switch frequently between turtles in order to make effective use of all of the ninjutsu at your disposal. If you keep all of the above in mind, no one will be able to stop you. How do I lock on? L3. And then L2 in a direction swaps your turtle. Holy crap, that hurt. That's okay though, I have the... Where'd you go? So L2 and a ninjutsu. So I can go like, square? Or, no, I see. Oh, nice. Oh, jeez. Ow. Oh. Haha. Just let that turret do its job. Go, turret. What was the other one I had? The missile launcher dealing? Down here. Did it not do its job? Ow. Those are bombs. Those are bombs. I'm up here. Where'd he go? There he is again. And then left. Right there. Oh crap. That's not good. And then right there. So somebody's in trouble here. I'll heal myself. Yeah, heal. Sweet, cheesy motivation. No! I'm down! Oh, thank you. How do I help people up? Okay, well, never mind. Combo attack, turtle time. Turtle time! Oof. Oh, that's not good. Help me, brothers. Help me. Swap to Donatello. Let's see what he's got. Pizza power, high jump, spin attack. Urgh. Okay. Let's see. What about Raphael? Get out of there.
Back to the drawing board.
Stealth mode. No. That doesn't make any sense. Why would I do that? I'm too aggressive. I'm just too aggressive. Help. Thank you. Alright, and Michelangelo. Wait, what? It's not Michelangelo at all. Michelangelo. Oh, I'm down.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Thank you. Michelangelo? No, I'm trying to... Oh, Michelangelo's... What number? Up. Oh, I wasn't even looking at the right thing. It was telling me in the bottom left where he was at and everything. And I was like, nope, not paying attention to that. Well, the revive system is pretty nice, honestly. Don't worry, guys. I'll get this. I'll be the aggressive one.
I'm okay. I can totally...
It's not working out, guys. Help. Cheerleader combo attack decoy? Which one's decoy? Is that the one that creates a thing? Yeah. Oh, I saw a co-op move again. Where was that at? Ah, I want to do that. No, we're all hurt so badly. Oof. Good. Hi. Oh, I'm hurt again. Help. Help. Oh, no. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, man. Poor Mikey. I got him beat down. Oh, God. This could be bad, too. Okay. Go, NPCs. Oh dear lord. No, we're all shell-shocked. No. Oh, that's bad. Link's almost dead. Oh, come on. Mash it. Mike did it by himself up there. We're sitting here just stuffing our faces. Nom 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 nom. Medic hits item lover shell shocker. Damage dodger, most takedowns, co-op master, shrieking fanatic.
I am pleased to see my
things have stuck. Could have definitely gone better. You can now acquire the Super Sumo Slap level 1, Rain of Fire, Barrier, and Clean Feet Emblem. Okay. Foot Soldier Scrolls and Bebop Compendium. Increases maximum health by the charm effect level times 1 slice. Okay.
You green tweeds think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? We used to roll wrong. Cause Bebop's the best there is.
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don?
Cash and lots of it. But why rob a bank?
Well, you're in a bank.
The money behind.
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Yeah, I'd like to order 2,000 extra large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please. Never mind, dude. Wrong number.
I don't think anybody's gonna take that seriously anyway.
Exactly where we normally expect to find them operating.
There's nothing normal about this, Leo.
Yeah, we're picking up reports from all over the city. It's crazy up there.
Crazier than normal, you mean?
Yo, Mikey, that pizza almost warmed up or what? Come on. Ain't like we got all stinking night.
Patience, dude. Wise men say, you can't rush perfection.
It's a microwave, dweeb.
If Shredder is indeed initiating a full-scale assault against the city, we are already at a disadvantage. We must meet his overwhelming numbers with stealth and cunning.
And we're gonna have to dig deeper to find out exactly what we're up against.
Or we're just gonna punch him in the face.
Hit harder.
Speaking of digging in, here it is. Nuked for our noshing nourishment.
About time.
Looks great, Mikey.
I'm starving.
So good. Thank you, my son.
I told you, perfection. I'm an artiste. The Michelangelo of pizza. Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, time to go. We've got bad guys to hunt.
But I...
You can have more pizza later, Mike.
More? Father?
Wise man say, you snooze, you lose.
Man, I totally hate wise men.
Well done, guys. Time to get going to the next area.
Okay, so let's start with... So spin attack is what he has. All right, let's go with Leonardo again.
Time for the leader to shine.
And load out. See, I'm wondering about spin attack, windmill dance attack. So it isn't like what I was thinking actually. Cooldown 258. I can buy Super Sumo Slap. Oh, okay, well that doesn't sound good at all. Spin Slash, that's what I was looking for. Yeah, Spin Slash is the one that Leonardo would use. You'd use A and B button together on the Nintendo. Not acquired, okay. So, what about charms? Can I do that? Sometimes freeze enemies when you attack them. And health. I want the health one for sure. Or harder, higher, very hard, higher. Okay. I'm barely getting by with what I got, so. Emblems. Oh, I have an emblem. Use a gimmick to travel 100 feet without touching the ground. Okie dokie. That looks good to me. So Rocksteady's next. And let's go.
Let's go, everyone.
Dude. It's one of the subway switch boxes.
Oh,
if the foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage. April, are you getting this?
Yeah. And I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Ooh, a train.
You have to find a way to
well, subway, technically. Subterrain train.
Uh-oh, I'm seeing some major activity at a nearby station.
What's
Send
this?
Me the location now.
Christ almighty.
It looks like that train is still working. It'll probably take you to other areas if you get on board.
Okay, so here we are, getting to do this one. I actually had to cut it and redo it because I was recording and then my phone went into an emergency thing, something about September being the emergency month thing, blah, 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 and it scared the bejesus out of me because I was not expecting my phone to do that. And so there was this very loud, piercing noise out of nowhere. I don't think you guys need to hear all that. What is the point here? Locate the enemy forces. So probably up. Nope, can't go up. This way then? Nope. I'm apparently just, oh, I have to actually probably go in the train. I do. Why didn't they just put us where we have to go anyway, without making us get on the subway? That's weird. It's very weird. East Square Station. Should have been funny in West Square. Since, you know, controller left West Square. Yeah, I'll just quit that. Alright, so back to mashing more buttons on these guys. I kind of dig the fact that there's, you know, the four turtles, but at the same time, I'm not sure how I feel. I almost feel like this would have been a little bit more interesting had it been in a, what is it called, Dynasty Warriors type setting. Maybe that would have been a little bit more. Is that a sniper shot that's going to be coming at me? I think it was. Hi guys. How do you stagger like that? Dear God. What the? Stop that. Why are you suddenly, what? Help me. You guys are jerks. Get up. There you go. Good job, guys. S rank, yay.
I'm seeing some major activity at a nearby station. Sending you the location now.
Okay, so a bunch of foot soldiers and a rock guy. Gotcha. Don't worry, I'll use a move, stealth mode. Aw. Hi-ya! What about X? Turbo mode. Turbo mode really do anything useful? Do I hit harder, faster, stronger, longer? I don't know. Just gonna use words. Okay, why did everything go... Is it Leo doing that? Go Leo! You're the man. Okay, I was like, I don't know what just happened. I don't understand the... thing there. Run toward this. Okay. Why are there purple? Never mind. They apparently held everything off just till we got here. And now that we're here, it turns itself off. The one people that they don't want to get through are the people that are allowed to get through when they get here. I'm not sure who designed that, but thank you. Ow. My face. I want to try this. Rather badly, I might add. Okay, guys, don't worry. I got this. Nice. That went well. I'm okay with this. That drill move is definitely an old NES move. I think they have some of those. Ow. I'm gonna assume the spin slash is the same thing. Oh, hey. Yeah, it seems annoying. Alright. Let's see. Layers right there. We could get another turret or something. Enemy's plans. What does that involve? Because right now I'm not entirely certain what's going on. North Avenue 6. So do we need to get back on the train? Oh, okay. Well, it's just a door down here. Quite literally. And, yeah. It's an ambush. When's it not an ambush? We're fighting ninjas. Everything should be an ambush, technically. Yay, go us. I think we did something good there. I don't know. North Avenue Station. That's a lot of trains.
Nice job, guys.
Retrieve intel from enemy terminals. Terminals. Jump over this train here. Don't mind me. Oh, right, hold. Do you want to just push it? You guys want to help me out, or are you just gonna? Okay, I got this. Don't know this though. I got the intel. Let one person do it. Is that what's going on? Mousers! Yeah, no Baxter Stockman in this one either. I love the Baxter Stockman from the original Turtles cartoon and all. I mean, the original Baxter Stockman was black, and he was like a really intelligent person and all, like a brilliant engineer type. And the one from the cartoon was just hilarious. That Baxter Stockman was just really funny. Okay, I don't actually know what's going on. I think they're being hit. They're bouncing between trains. Maybe, I don't even know. I really don't. One more. I saw it over here. There it is.
The enemy is about to attack. You have to stop them.
I'm gonna do my best. I mean, can I knock him into a train? Is that a thing that can happen? Whatever, you guys go have fun with that guy. I'm just gonna go ahead and take care of this. I think once I get this done, he'll just explode anyway. Yeah, you guys keep him busy over there. You're doing a good job. You're, doing good there. What do the alarms mean? I wonder if that means the importance of it or the difficulty of it. Because that was real easy. Those takedowns, Mikey. Good job, buddy. I played the objective, though. Just saying.
Guys, thanks to your hard work, I've found out where Rocksteady is hiding. Time to take the fight to him.
Go toward the giant blue glowing thing on the ground. Good job, guys. Team effort. And yeah. Warning. This game is about to screw you over. I really have no idea.
Say your prayers, Turtles.
Now, the original Rocksteady did use a machine gun, though. That's pretty interesting. They probably didn't want to use. Yeah, we're dancing.
Think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mike.
Shell crusher?
What daily
ow. What about right? And R1?
People in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
I don't think it works like that.
Ouch.
For him. He's the boss. What about this? Oh, yeah, that ain't gonna do me any good. Stealth mode. I should use this so I can keep my health up. Oh god, he's doing stuff. This actually feels easier than the Bebop fight was. Yeah. There's his gun. Although it acts more like a rocket launcher, it seems. Or a grenade launcher. Oh wow. Don't worry, I'm coming to you guys. Thank you. Use this potion? I don't know what it does, but okay. Ow. That was my face.
Okay.
Does he gain new ability? Ouch. New abilities based on his HP? Like, per bar that's missing or something? I think he gets faster. Like how that was a thing. Oh, that's a stun. Okay, that makes sense. Poor Leo.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Max HP up, good. Nice. Very nice.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Well, Mikey seems to be in trouble. No! Oh, I'm okay. Good. Oh god. Yeah. This does feel a little bit easier in the Bebop fight, though. I will admit that much. Oop. Ow. Oh, the train hit me. Come on. Oh, you come get me, Leo. Good deal. I got you, Leo. Don't worry. Yeah, I literally just pulled him out of the ground. Ow. No. Mikey comes back and has to save us. Oh, Raphael's down. Oh, boo. Dear God. Leo. Probably can't be Leo. Nope, can't be Leo. Whoa. Trying to. Gotta be the hero. Gotta be the hero. I'll save you. Oh, man. You guys are down. I was right into the path of that one. Don't worry, I'll play Michelangelo. I got this. He's on his last HP round. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, Raph, thank you. I'll just play Michelangelo for a little bit here. No worries, I haven't played him yet. Oh, I quit getting hit. That would probably be a good idea. Yay, people are back. Which one's this one? Decoy? Ugh. There we go. Look, I was munching pizza. He's dancing. Let's see, which one wraps the right? Okay. Yay, go us. There's my decoy. I got Item Lover, Elite Destroyer, Damage Dodger, Most Takedowns. I mostly played Raph. Then Shell Shock with Leo. Donnie got Medic and Co-op Master. Mikey got Most Hits and Shuriken Fanatic. So, Secret Boss Bonus 0. What's Secret Boss Bonus? Total Battle Points. Difficulty Modifier and Rank Score. Okay. I wonder what the Secret Boss thing is. Really? I got an S for that? And anything that would be worthy of that. Super Shrieking level 2, Spin Attack 2, Shell Crusher 2, Ninja Dropkick 1, Spin Slash 1, yeah, Spin Slash. That's what I'm talking about. Flint Soldier Scroll times 11. An Elite Stone Warrior Compendium, Scroll, Soldier Compendium, Stone Warrior Scroll, Mauser Scroll, Mauser Compendium, and Rocksteady Guide. Increase the duration of Turtle Guard time. I'm assuming that there's a block button then? If there's a guard time? I don't know, maybe I'm wrong.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps, the fun's just getting started.
He gets hit by a train, doesn't he?
What the? Where'd he go?
He jumped on the train, I bet.
Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the cute magician's bunny or magician's cute bunny?
Just getting started. No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
Well, that messed with me when upside down like that. Alright, character, let's go back to Leonardo.
Time for the leader to shine.
And we're going to slash. Okay, I'm just going to jump into this long enough to check Spin Slash, because I really want to see what it does. And then I'm going to wrap this up.
Let's go, everyone.
Okay, so if I hit this and this. Not quite what I was thinking it would be. So, I'm going to go ahead and end this here. This is about an hour long anyway, and give you an idea of how the game plays out. It's just pretty much a bunch of button mashing and hoping for the best, really. I'm not sure how it would work online. I think it would be a little bit hectic. I think everybody died at the same time a lot. Seems like it's going to go through pretty quick as well. Rust and Bebop level was very, very short. I expected to do one level. And, I mean, given the fact that it was, unless you explore more, it seems like the upper level with Bebop was more explorable than the second one. I think this one's going to be pretty linear too, which is a little unfortunate because it feels like there's a lot of potential that could be there that's not tapped. I think an open world adventure set in the Ninja Turtles universe would be very cool. But I always kind of base everything on the Arkham idea, the idea of how that's laid out and how the combat works. I'd love to see so many things put in that formula, but anyway, that's a different discussion. I don't know how much appeal this game really has. I mean, it's okay. Like, it's mediocre, but I can't say, like, oh, I'm going to go buy this game and play it for hours on end. But I also can't say that I wouldn't play it at all, because maybe I'll play it through, just to play it through. But I don't think I'd really record all of that. I'm not sure. Kind of an up-in-the-air thing. But at any rate, that is Rocksteady and Bebop. That's pretty much the fights. It's, like I said, just a bunch of button mashing, wait for them to die, and then hope that your turtles resurrect you. And that's kind of boring in a lot of ways. That feels like there's supposed to be strategy here that just, even though you can kind of try to employ it, it doesn't really pan out. So, yeah, not really that great. A lot of really weird mechanics here. I like the idea that you can customize them with whatever abilities and moves that you want, so you can do what you want there. And then in turn, it gives you the ability to just say, okay, well, my turtle plays like this, and it's different than your turtle because of this. And I like that. That's really neat. I might play a little more just because of that, see what the moves are like. But I'm assuming that there's pretty much moves that are just useless, and then there's probably a couple of godlike moves. So that might be a thing as well. So all the turtles might end up being the same. I really don't know. But at any rate, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. If you liked it, please hit the like button. If you didn't, then please let me know why. Let me know your thoughts on the game, whether or not you think that this game is any good, if you've played it at all, if you've been thinking about playing it, or just your general thoughts on it. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Gray Fox out.